something, but you eliminate him. You open your lips to sleep, but you won't open them to pray. You closed off logic, you let yourself forget. You cry on troubled days, forget on fruitful days. He wants to hear from you. There is still hope for you. Reminds me a lot of Rilke. He's a poet, like a German poet.
Yeah.
Rilke, yeah. His book of Hours. It's like love letters to God. He talks to God and yeah.
I always talk to God. Yeah, I always talk about God. I made music too.